Hi viewers, welcome back to RCS Weather Channel. Now you are watching this video from one of the airport in Spain. Due to heavy rains in this island airport, Mallorca, completely unoperable due to this heavy rains. This can be happened on June 11th, 2024. Heavy rains swept over the well-known tourist destination on Tuesday, causing water to cascade from the roof and flights to be grounded on flooded runways at the airport of Palma, the capital of the Spanish island of Mallorca. This airport is the third largest airport in Spain. San Santa Jan was completely shut down by the storm because it was impossible to operate safely, according to higher authorities' statement. According to Transport Minister Oscar Puente, the airport triggered its emergency protocol, causing planes to be Mallorca to be temporarily diverted to other airports. This is the current situation on 11th June 2024 in one of the Spanish airport. Not only airport, some of the street roads under flooding water. Rainwater flooded the seventh bridge, Alicante, in Spain. Look at this flash floods in the streets. It's become very fierce. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel.